Alright, what we're going to do right now is we're going to remove this lower piece of the body. This was where previously the gray and black water tanks were and the water heater. So we're going to redo this to be a little bit more efficient. So we need to get rid of what we have here.
Thank you.
Well, gang, here's the thought. As in the previous video, I brought the back 7 foot of the body the previous owner had cut off. They had had a different plan for the truck than I have. I'm wanting it to be an all-in-one hauler slash RV. I wanted to see what it would be like with the added length on the body. There's some thought of stretching the wheelbase and also how to position the vehicle in the back of the truck. Comment below with any ideas you might have on how to accomplish this. Meanwhile, I'll be continuing on the restoration and repairs of the truck's main mechanical systems. The fuel, driveline, brakes, and electrical, all of these will need to have a thorough going through. So if you would please, hit that like, share, subscribe button, and stay tuned for the next video.